I'm not sure if I'm going to turn this into a vlog or not. So just in case, I'm going to film. So I'm going out to get some drinks with my friends, two of my favorite friends in Paris, who I haven't seen for, I think, a month or two, because it's been summer and everyone's been like everywhere. I've been to Malta, my friends have been traveling as well, so we've not seen each other for 2 weeks, with good reason. It happens. So today I asked them to meet up. I actually asked them separately, but they ended up saying yes. And so we're all meeting up together. It's really nice. So we're going to one of our favorite bars. It's a really like cheap bar in Châtelet. If you know Châtelet in Paris, it's not the most like glamorous place, but it has some really good bars. So that's where we're meeting up, and I'm ready to go. My outfit of the day is this bodysuit from H&M. Jeans, wait, I'm gonna place you there. Bodysuit from H&M, jeans from Mango, and these Vans that I love so much. And I've done just a little bit of makeup, just mascara, eyeliner, eyebrows, lipstick. This is a lip stain from Sephora. Ooh, and I'm also wearing some jewelry today. This ring from Parfois. And this necklace from Adopt. No earrings today. Well, yeah, but no earrings on the main earlobe. Not main earlobe, main hole on the earlobe today. Because my hair is down and I just don't feel like wearing earrings and I need to go now. Okay, bye. Thanks for watching my vlogs. Oh,
Several days later.
Good morning and welcome back to the vlog. I do not know where I started or stopped this vlog. It's been quite a week. A good week, because I've been on holiday now for... I've been on holiday for about 2 months. 2 months and some weeks. And my holiday is coming to an end because I'm starting a new job tomorrow, which I'm really excited about. And so today I'm going for a massage, like a full body massage. And I mean, like, my face will, I'll get like a facial and then a massage and then like a reflexology foot massage thing. It's gonna last about 2 hours. I am so excited. Like, I don't remember being this excited for anything. Well, I do actually, but never mind. It's just that I haven't had a massage in ages, and I've been telling, like, I told my friends, like, oh, I'd just like a massage, oh, I'd just like a massage. And then one of my friends got me this massage for my birthday. My birthday was in August, like a month ago. And I told myself I'm gonna save it till like when I'm about to go in for my job, so that it will feel like a massage to to just like prepare me for the job. So that's the plan. Anyway, so it's happening in like somewhere near Opera. That's like in the middle of Paris. And I'm supposed to be there 15 minutes before the massage. So the massage is at 12, it's 11:25. So I need to be like getting out of the house. So I've just taken a shower, no makeup, obviously, because they're going to do my face and everything. Wore a dress that I can jump in and out of. And then after that, I plan on maybe getting my nails done, because I cut them, but then I still don't like the way they look. I had my holiday nails, they were longer. If I have a picture, I'll insert it here. They were longer and prettier, but then I cut them. And so now I just wanna pamper myself today. Today is like the best day of this week. Well, I have lots of best days. I feel like every day is the best day of my life. Is that crazy? Like, I feel like I have a good day today and I say, oh, this is the best day of my life. And then I have another good day tomorrow. Because, like, tomorrow I'm looking forward to having, like, a really good day. It's going to be my first day at my new job, and I look forward to meeting new people, blah, blah, blah. I got done with my massage. It was nothing short of amazing. So now I'm just walking around Le Printemps, looking for a gift for my friend, and also just like just looking around. It feels so good. They also did my face, which is going through a lot right now because I was on vacation and there was so much like sunburn and everything. So it's around 4 p.m. now, and I'm finally sitting down for lunch. I decided to try one of the places that have been on my saved list for quite some time. It's called Musumi. It's in the 9th district. It's a Chinese restaurant, but the concept is a bit different. So it's kind of like canteen style eating where you just like pick the things you want to eat. You just kind of like pick the things you want to eat because they're like ready-made, but they're prepared because the kitchen is just like right there and you pick the things right there. So I've wanted to try it for a bit now because everyone says it's an interesting concept and it's highly rated. So yeah, let's see. I got some spicy beef stew with plain rice and just some water because I haven't drank any water since morning. And yeah. I just had a thought while sitting here just eating because I'm eating alone today, and I just thought if you're one of those people who don't like or are not comfortable eating alone in public or going out alone in public, maybe you could try going when it's not like rush hour, because for example right now it's 4 p.m. this place has only like 2 or 3 people, so you wouldn't feel like, I don't know, embarrassed. I don't know how people feel, but you wouldn't feel embarrassed if and like if it were like full house and you're just like on a table alone. For me, I'm quite comfortable doing things alone. Since moving countries, you kind of have to get comfortable with doing things alone, like eating lunch, because you can't just wait for your friends to be free to try out the things you want to try out. But like if you want to try a museum alone, maybe go towards the end of the afternoon and not at 11 a.m. when everyone is going to the museum. This food is really nice, so I'm gonna keep going. Okay, so I'm back home and I want to close this vlog here. Just gonna show you quickly what I got throughout the day. I left home well before midday today, and so I went to a beauty shop, and I got this Garnier micellar water, the one with the oil. I used to use this a lot about like 2 years ago, and then I stopped. I don't remember why I stopped, but I used to love it so much because with the oil it takes off makeup really easily. You don't need to use too much of it. So, and now that I know I'm going to be wearing makeup more. I had stopped wearing makeup like for the past year or so. I've reduced like how much makeup I'm wearing, but I feel like I want to wear like not a lot of makeup, but I mean like a full face of makeup. So this is going to come in handy. I also got some lashes. I got this wispy lashes. I got lash glue. This one is supposed to dry transparent. Wait, it's upside down. I got some lash glue and I got another pair of lashes. These are supposed to be like natural looking lashes, but I don't know, the band of the lash is looking a little thick, so we'll see. I hope they actually look natural. And then I got just like a body wash shower gel thing, except that I've never seen this flavor, I guess. It smells really nicely. I smelled it in the shop before I got it. Got this. I also got a top from Promode. And that's all. That I mostly got beauty stuff because I wasn't really in the mood to like try on clothes and go in and out of my dress, and I kind of like I like shopping in the shop. I like shopping like in the actual mall, because it helps me like touch the clothes, feel how they feel on, how they would feel on my skin. But at the same time, I hate like going into the changing rooms because they're not always clean. They're not always, I don't know, I'm just not a fan of like changing rooms. And so for clothes, I mostly shop online right now. Yeah, and that's the end of this vlog. Thank you for watching and see you soon. Bye. Not see you soon. See you soon, man. Bye. Cheers.